Good morning, afternoon, or...
Good. Messed up straight away.
Good. That. Hi. F1 2013. Race 12. Standings.
Die quietly.
You do that while I die. You do standings.
Yeah. Standings. Currently, we have Blowsgates on a nice round 200 points. Nine points ahead of Mike. So I thought you were saying a wanker then.
I tried, Thinking but then weird. I had a coughing fit.
We have Fingerway third with 125, and I am a mere 12 points behind in fourth place. Then we go down to 12th place for Mod on 24 points, who's only 5 points behind Locke now.
I would like to apologise to everybody. I was doing fine, and then Squirrel called me about 2 or 3 minutes ago, and we had a bit of a chat, and suddenly my throat decided to go, no!
It's fine, I'll be sort of coughing and clearing my throat a fair bit as well.
You always do, I'm used to it.
Yeah, yeah, unfortunately. If we look at the constructors, are you feeling up to doing the constructors?
Nope.
Fair enough. We have Fiat Jeep out in the lead, 291 points, 40 ahead of Team Dim. Then Minardi 201, we are fourth with 137, so we're in a bit of a no man's land.
I was just thinking those exact same words, you mind reading, mind raping a biatch.
Mind raping?
Mind rapage. Because I was thinking that. I was actually thinking that exact thing.
And Rainbow Dash has still got just the 1 point. It's amazing they got even 1 point. But hey ho. Shall we get going with this one?
Yeah, let's proceed.
Before you die, yes.
Before I die, I just find it great that I've got the coughing fit for once, not you or DF.
Oh, I'll still be coughing. I'm just trying to mute where I can.
And I don't have a mute. Oh, Monza! Excellent, we can do Cutter Corning Hell here.
To an extent, yes. Is it the Lesmos that you can do it quite a lot?
I'm more thinking the chicanes, if we can do alright there.
Yeah, first one, just don't cut it too much, because I remember getting disqualified there.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Well, we'll see. We shall see.
We shall. That we shall.
Waiting for squirrels again?
Does it actually say that?
No.
I was going to say, it really needs to.
It really does, yeah. And let's turn my phone on silent before I forget. Oh yeah, I downloaded the Android 5.0 app update as well. Do you like it when your alarm goes off and you snooze it?
I don't like anything of Android 5.
Well, have you seen the snooze screen?
No. I'm usually half asleep, so when it goes on to snooze, I tend to literally do what it says and snooze.
It's pink. It is actually pink.
What?
I saw it this morning the first time. I was like, oh, Mod, I love that.
What?
Yeah, it's pink.
Ew.
Right, need top end speed here. That'll do. And what do I want my alignment as? Apparently, hardly change. Let's try that. Ah.
We'll make the changes you requested.
I'm on the primes, yes. Let's just go out and see what I can do straight off.
Are you putting your tyres on?
I am. You've been lowered.
So have you.
I've been lowered now, yes. You're going to be out first.
I hope so. Yeah, there
you
we
are,
go.
You are, yes. Yeah, Tim, point of view. He hadn't pointed for me yet.
I like how
first one's out.
Identical Tims.
Tims, yes.
My camera appears to have reset itself. Thanks, camera.
Lovely.
As in DS Chase cam as opposed to the more usual TV pod that I prefer.
The one that we use.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's only Watson that... Well, Watson and DF that don't, isn't it?
Yeah, Watson uses cockpit and DF uses Chase.
Watson uses cockpit because he is a cock.
Harsh. Actually, I think Locke uses cockpit now. I've noticed on his RaceNet video at Monaco, he has... you know what I did with the inlay on the bottom corner?
Yeah, he's started doing the sort of... cinematic as yes. The main display and the cockpit in the bottom. I think he just puts the cockpit on there just for that video. He doesn't actually use cockpit.
Shame.
This setup is awful. There's no turn.
I think it'll be too hard on the suspension, but fuck it.
And yeah, this setup is shit. I skid everywhere. I think I'll just go straight back into the pits and edit it.
No turning. Plenty of understeer.
Yep, same here.
I may have just had a moment to go around. Hello. Thank you.
I'm not going to smack into you this time. So that was hilarious.
Oh god, how much understeer?
Too much. Back into the pits.
I might try the Red Bull philosophy of going just maximum acceleration.
That's essentially what I usually do here. For this turn, I decided to have a look at race department, and see what setups they had. They never put Russian ones up there, but they had Sauber. So I followed that, and no. Just no. It doesn't turn, and it's unstable. So I'm going to try my Mercedes one.
29.9 in the first sector.
Is it that one? That looks like the one. Oh yeah, that's the one. Right, let's try again. Tim's saying something, he's just too quiet, I can't hear him.
59.5 in the second sector.
Ah, I see you. You're going down the shaft.
Oh dear. It's not a shaft, it's a sideways gun.
Or a boot, whichever way you look at it.
Gun.
I like to think of it as a boot, like Italy is.
You could do, actually, yeah, damn you.
Yes.
128.1 from a flat first lap. I don't think that's anywhere near good enough.
Well, we'll see when other people start doing laps as well. I need to brake earlier there. That was just poor. Still not much turning. This isn't good. Into the gravel. Yep. And into a wall. Thankfully, no element gone.
Oh, goody.
Yeah, these setups just aren't working. There's just no turn.
I'm faster than Bottas.
And fan the fart.
Maybe we don't need turning, maybe we just need to worry about going flat out.
Potentially. We shall see. Oh, someone else has gone. So there's four cars set a lap, you're still fastest. And there's two more coming out the pits now. I had to brake earlier. Right, I'm about to start my first lap now. So 29.9, let's see.
27.4.
Whoa, I just did not brake enough for that first corner at all. Brake where I usually did and it just did not brake.
Not good.
Invalidated lap time because I cut the corner badly.
Oh dear. Not good.
No, I'm going to put the brake pressure up to high.
I've got 52% front and high pressure, I think.
Oh, I was 2/1000ths of a second purple. But then I understeered off and spun all over the track.
Oh, not good.
Oh god, no, this car is crap here.
Do you want my setup?
You had understeer as well, though.
Yeah, but it's controllable if I brake early enough. Shut up, Watson!
I'll see. I'm going to go back in and tweak a few more things, see what I can do.
I'm coming in now anyway, so if you want it, by all means.
I just need to... I want to put the brake in the pressure up to high. What did you do?
Slid off a bit. Lost an element a bit.
Well done.
I was purple as well. Again. My fuel's down to lean. I'm on my in lap and I'm getting purple. But there are people about to set laps now, so we'll see how long they last for.
Yeah, there's a McOrange going out.
It'd be also interesting to see how far ahead I am of Bastard.
Why of Bastard?
I wonder how big the gap is, because he tends to be just about Q3 pace. Just.
Yeah, don't compare yourself to Locke. He tends to be Q1 pace. The amount of times he's gone out in Q1, it's funny.
Faster than finger boy. And I'm in the pit, so I can't see any times. Oh, did I mention the good news about Jules Bianchi recently?
I've heard nothing more since last week.
He has now officially been moved to a hospital in France.
Oh, good.
He's still breathing unaided, etc., etc., but he's now properly in France.
Awesome.
Oh, that's owned just faster than Vingerboy, though. 600ths ahead.
I'm going out now.
Squirrel AI is P3 with a 128.5. Did you not want my setup then?
I'm going to try a little tweak of my own first.
Ooh, faster than Tommy Pond by a whole 400ths.
400ths?
400ths. Watson's gone P4.
You're still first, yes. Right, let's see if put my brake pressure to high does anything. I've also tweaked my front anti-roll bar as well.
Oh, someone's just gone purple. You've gone purple.
No, I haven't.
You're Squizzy, right?
Yeah.
Spanish mongrel?
Yeah.
First sector, 29.8.
I've just come out of the pits.
It's just gone purple.
That was from the first time.
And there's Fingerboy P1.
That would have been for my in-lap. Yeah, I think to get around these corners, I just have to actually brake a lot earlier now. Which is going to hurt me in the race, and I almost went into a wall. I think at the moment it's just because my tyres are cold. But we shall see. Also, can I assume you're on the primes, are you?
I am.
That's alright then.
And you?
Also the primes.
I'm going to go out and set another lap, I think, see if I can improve the pace, but I'm actually quite happy at the moment. Excuse me. Happy enough, anyway.
Right, starting my fast lap now.
Oh shit, I'm just coming out of the pits. There you go.
Hello. And brake very early. Squirmy. It is very squirmy, this car is.
Have you gone for a really hard setup then?
I have, yeah.
Yeah.
I need the speed.
That's cool. I've done the same. I turned my anti-roll bars up a bit more as well, from 8 to 10.
I'm not getting my split times now either. So I've no idea if I was fast here. I don't think I was actually.
Oh, I have steering at last.
Get off the fucking gravel! Element. I think sideways on the track.
Oh shit! Hello.
Hello.
I think the one thing we're both going to struggle for is consistency in this race. We've both got a twitchy car.
Yeah, this just isn't behaving at all.
And I've got 10 laps of fuel on. Great.
So I've got 7 now.
There goes Mike.
127.1, okay. Right. With an element missing, let's just try another. 137.7. Wait, I've got a lap in finally.
Yay!
10 seconds off the lead.
I'm still P5, that's not bad. On the run to the first corner, we should be okay.
I can't do the first corners. I can't brake enough. If I do brake enough, I'm sliding.
Then what we shall do is, I'll get into the lead, yeah? And then... yeah, I'll get into the lead, I'll do the trudy train thing, you can catch up, and then you can let me win. Ta-da!
Something like that.
Honestly, I'll be happy with a podium. You need a championship.
I managed to get purple 2/10, though, somehow. Let's see what I do in the second sector. 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59. Oh, and did not turn enough there at all. Switchy, twitchy car. I can do better than this. I know I can do better than this.
Wait, I'm faster than you?
Yeah, I'm having dramas.
Drama lover in the house!
Yeah, first chicane, I can't do it at the moment. Not in this car. Second chicane I can do, alright. That was good. Turn, you fucker. Don't drop my frame rate. My frame rate dropped to about 10 as I was going around the corner. Thankfully I kept it together. I was 9,000ths of a second slower than first.
Someone behind me, is that you?
It's me.
Boom!
126.4.
Oh, P6, faster.
Yep. The only part that I said was mods faster. Bitch.
Okay.
Bell ringer. 3/10 faster than myself. You went a little bit wide there.
Yeah.
Oh, I almost lost it.
So did I.
That was awful. So ragged around that corner then. Absolutely charged to the line now. Ah, God, don't just turn, thanks. Right, back in the pits.
P6 again. Do you want to go to Wally?
I want to try one little more tweak to my setup just to see if it works.
No.
tough shit. Now you can get a few more laps in.
I'm going to keep going. I want to check the durability of the primes.
The primes should do quite well. And I've done about 7 laps on mine, and let's see what the repair's complete. Oh no, go away. Let me see the tyres. It's still at 73% durability after 8.8 laps.
Yeah, that will be fine.
Yeah, that'll cope easy. Right, that should be fine. I want to get my acceleration a bit more snappy. There we go. That should be fine. Let's try that. I'll stay on the same tyres and just get out again. See what I can do.
Let me know when you're good to go to quali.
Will do. I'll do this out lap. I'll do one. Well, I'll do this out lap and see if it makes any difference.
Oh, bollocks, my lap up.
What did you do?
I went straight on at the chicane, at the first corner.
Oh, I've just come out of the pits, so I'm just a little bit behind you now then. Yeah, the tyres are starting to go orange, so they'll last quite nicely.
Oh, and there goes my wing.
Oh dear, what did you do? Did you just go a bit wide on the gravel?
I dropped it a bit wide, yeah.
Oh, I can see I'm just coming around to you now.
Oh, I've got no rear grip.
I see it, yeah.
I'm sticking on the right.
Okay, I'm coming on the left eventually.
Actually, if I pump my foot down, you can get a bit of slipstream on me. Not that it really makes much difference to the purposes of that time right, when you're really fastest. Well.
But I'm on my outlap anyway, so... of course you can't turn.
Nope. See you, squirrel!
Bye!
Bye-bye, Spanish mongrel!
I just go bouncing across all of that. Not a single corner cut was given. That slight tweak seems to have helped the cornering a little bit. Let's just see how this lap goes. DRS! And two cars squabbling into the first corner. Need to brake a little bit earlier.
Happy day.
Oh, it's both the Martinis. Oh. Yep, fucktards just let Bottas through. Bottas isn't going that much faster than him. Oh, Bottas! Bloody hell! That second chicane, he was going really, really slow. I hit him. Thankfully, just a warning. Whoa! Dropped it. Element. It's backwards on the track.
Uh-oh.
There's a few cars out on track. Perhaps we should get out there before it gets busy.
Hopefully I won't get a penalty for that. Just had to reverse down the track and swing off the off just to get out of the way. Right. Yeah, are you ready to go to quali?
Yeah, pretty much.
Let's go for it then. Retire from the session. Well, I'm happy enough.
That's top 10 pace from both of us.
Yep. You're only 0.3 off second.
How low is your downforce? Not downforce. Suspension.
Can't remember.
Well, we get one final change. As soon as we leave the garage, the parc fermé is in effect. So we're allowed to make one last final change, essentially.
Yeah.
And if your downforce is a level that can help me. Not the downforce, suspension. Well, I'm saying downforce.
Suspension? I shall have a look-see in a second.
Yes, once squirrels have loaded. Yep. Waiting for squirrels.
Waiting for squirrels. Loading. Squeaky chair.
Very good. You like a squeaky chair, yes?
Yes, indeed. And I'm getting into my Spanish mongrel. I still don't know how I'm customising my car for next season. Suspension, I had... 1-1-11-11.
Oh, 1-1-11-11?
Yes.
Oh, fuck it, I'll try it.
It gives me speed, that's for sure.
Roll bars? Or mine are on 10 and 10?
11 and 1.
Oh.
Yeah.
Aerodynamics all the way down.
In fact, I'm changing them to 4 and 8, the balance. Just to give me a bit more turn. Which one were you after, sorry? Aero.
Yeah, they're all the way down, take it.
1-1.
I'll try 2-1, fuck it. At least the front wing we can adjust.
Yep. Right, I'm going on primes again for the first quali.
Yeah. We should both get through into Q3, I think.
We should. Should be in the keyword.
Yes, definitely.
Don't die there.
I'm trying not to.
There are four cars out on the track before me.
Oh, is that you right in front of me, you asshole?
Yes, it is indeed.
Asshole. Right.
Fuel up to rich, braking to neutral. Let's see how this goes then. Just fly away from mud. Bye bye.
I had a twitchy moment, shut up.
No, as in I just put my foot down straight away.
You do that just as a twitch, man. Just as a twitch.
Just
that
as
you're
a
running
twitch.
A rich straight away.
Yep. I think I'll just go straight into it. Oh, change my robot 4.8 has definitely helped the turning a hell of a lot. It's not as twitchy either. It's worked. Good. I'm catching whatever car is out in front of me. Boingy boingy. Over the curb.
Boingy boingy, herping over the curb.
Right. Rest of my curves going around that last bend on the straight. And start. I shall give you my sector times once I get there. Oh, there's traffic. Bollocks.
I'm gonna have traffic as well by the look of it.
Yep. I've got lollipops in front of me.
Palm! Palm! Oh, gotta hit Palm.
I've got Watson's going slow in the first sector.
Found him. Get off the racing line. Okay, stay on the racing line, you fucking idiot.
Oh, shit. Power tape.
Oh, really?
As I was braking, Lollipop sucked it into me, and I sent him absolutely flying. Great. Because I sort of came inside to try and give him room. And, nope, apparently not. Wow, we'll never see that again. Fucked hard, fastest lap. Chicane's just beating it straight away as well.
You're right, won't see it again.
Nope.
I'm purple. But that means nothing at this moment.
No. I was actually yellow. Probably because I lost so much time because of Lollipops.
Yeah. Who I'm now slipstreaming quite nicely. Thank you, Lollipops.
Grumble, grumble. Well, let's, I was actually fastest with that lap as well.
127.4. That's as fast as you're getting before.
That's 27.4, not bad.
That's better, that's better. And a pass of Lollipops, excellent.
That'll easily see you through.
Well, let me know when you go through, and we'll go for the next session.
Will do. I was 0.4 faster than myself, but not faster than you. Oh, squirmy moment. I got on the power a bit too early.
Uh-oh.
It's fine, still on track. Still motoring along.
Look orange, rainbow dash.
Yep, I just went past those. 0.3 up on you.
That's fine, because I'm 0.8 up on myself now.
Oh, good. Blows Coats has gone fastest, 126.3. Fuck.
I don't think I'm going to beat that somehow. Fuck.
Wait, 126.1, yep. Retirement from session, done.
126.3?
Nice!
I wasn't far off then!
Woohoo! 126.7 from Fingerboy. You're through, yeah.
Bloody hell, where'd that go? Okay, we've done it again.
Don't question it, just go for it.
Accepted.
Right. Out in Q1. Oh look! Fan the fart, prick, mod, Bottas, Lock. Lollipops. Lock, what are you doing?
Mike, well, you don't care, does he, you know? It's a shit track anyway, and he hates the car.
He does indeed. Wheel spin and all that.
Lock, please add me to the list. That was a bad impression.
Well, he did say in the chat earlier that his list of people he doesn't hate is shorter than your hair.
It's not that short anymore. Have you not seen it recently?
Not for a month, almost.
I reckon another month I can put it in a little tiny ponytail. I'm going to grow it again, why not?
Whereas mine's fairly short. Mine went.
Anyway, I think we're going to have to use the options now, aren't we?
Oh shit, yeah, we're on primes. I completely forgot. Oh, chance of rain, 46%.
Yes, I forgot to mention, sorry.
Yeah, okay. Straight out.
But the race is dry.
Yes, good. I'm getting straight out then.
No, you're not.
Damn it! Well, I'm not going to catch you.
We'll see.
Unless you make a mistake. Don't die there, God.
Fuck off, DF. No. What's that? Fuck off. DF one. DF's only dies. No traffic, this is going to be good.
Well, wait until we're about to come onto the start straight. Then everyone will be there.
Yeah, I'm waiting.
There's four people have already come out behind me.
All these tyres are pretty good.
Oh, da da da. I was thinking, I wonder if the AI qualified in Q1 on the options. If they did, then we've got pace on them in the primes. Which means we'd absolutely trounce them with the options when they're on the primes. In theory.
Oh yeah, theory's a fine thing in theory.
Indeed.
But in practice, they'll suddenly find half a second ago. Ha ha ha!
Yep, always happens. Bastards. Ruddy bastards.
Good way, lads, are they bastards?
Alright, I'm just going to start my fast lap now.
Yeah, 4 seconds behind me then.
And there's McOrange that's come out, who's going to be in my way. Lovely. Don't get a penalty, don't get a penalty, don't get a penalty. He's just got in my way. Corner cutting on the first corner.
Oh, that's a good start.
Yep. Well, McOrange just was sort of... would have been in my way if I'd turned in properly. I wouldn't have ended up hitting him, I would have got a penalty. Safe option was to just not quite turn properly, yeah. Sadly, yeah. And F1's out. Seriously, F1's out behind me now. And get on the fucking track! Dipped a tyre in the gravel. DRS. At least I have a clear track in front of me now.
Take it.
Yes, I know it's corner cutting. I intentionally corner cut it because I can't be arsed with it. Because it's not a fast lap, so piss off. It's 58.7 though. Curse it!
126.2.
You should be good.
Should.
That's the fastest lap so far. Well done.
Faster than Pong, faster than Bastard.
You said that Bastard was your benchmark?
Bastard or Chicane, one of the two.
Yeah.
Okay, you need to come in.
Yeah, faster than Chicane. Chicane. I was almost 2 tenths down on you. So didn't dip a tyre on the gravel that time. The problem is I can't take that corner as fast as I usually do.
Faster than deer. 3 tenths down this time, bloody hell.
5 tenths up.
Go, 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 keep it going.
Trying. 7 people out, you're fastest still. Essentially, I need to get pole because of the penalty. 125 dead.
Oh!
Retire.
1-2, 1-2. Very good.
So we lose Aztaxi, Fucktard, Watson, Chicane, Lizard, and Bastard. Yeah.
Which leaves us with me, you, Pom, 2156, Nick Baber, Fernando's Blows Goats, Squirrel AI, Fingerboy, Major Disaster, and DF.
Yep, let's queue straight up then. Let's see if we can. I suppose if we can get a 1-2, that'd be great, but it essentially be a 1-11.
Oh no.
Is it raining?
Yes.
Is it intermediates?
Yes.
Okay. Don't mind that.
Straight
much.
Out, okay? Straight out, no fucking about.
At least we get fresh tyres for the start of the race.
We either go straight out now, or we let everyone else go out and then... This is true, actually, yeah.
Straight out. Don't care.
I'm going to wait, then.
I'm just going to try it. But yeah, we get fresh tyres for the start of the race, which is good. Especially for me, who rags the tyres. Oh, there's a few about to come out. Which means I should hopefully have a clear track when I get around to my fast lap. Should.
Touching wood.
Yep, touching wood with my arm. Yeah, this is where we qualify 9th and 10th. So we're 9th and 20th.
Okay, everybody is going out.
The track is quiet right now. Let's get out while it's clear.
Yeah, just make sure you don't get under power too early after these chicanes. I was starting to slide a bit.
Oh, fun.
Clear.
And of course, new DRS.
Out we go.
I see, yeah. Nice clean track at least.
I'd be happy with P9, to be honest with you.
I need pole, really, to minimise my damage.
This is true.
If I can't get it, well, then just have to see. The track's not too slippy. It's okay. And I slid into the first corner, so that's really slow.
I just had a massive moment going through the first chicane.
Do you mean the second chicane?
Yes, yes, the second chicane. I know exactly what I'm... Oh, this rain's getting heavier, isn't it, I swear.
Is it?
My TV pod's covered.
It might explain why I struggled to brake on the first corner. I just have to dab at the throttle when I go around corners. This isn't going to be a good lap.
Especially when you compare to the AI that will just go around without any problems.
Corner cut? No? Wow. It should have been a corner cutting. 1 minute one in that first sector.
Starting
second
my
sector,
lap.
Sorry. Oh god, that did not turn.
Oh, understeer.
Yep, I got that as well.
I braked nice and early and it still carried on.
130.3, that's going to get trounced right now.
Yep.
128.8. Oh, fucking hell. I did the first corner, first chicane a little bit better. So I might get a bit of time back, but 128.1. Uh-huh. First sector seven tenths down.
You're P9, cutting.
Yep. Yeah. Oh fucking hell. 7 tenths down the first sector.
Thanks, Lambert. That's okay, saved it.
Yeah, I've got no grip.
It was going so well.
Until the rain, yeah. The rain's just fucked it up completely.
I'm actually hoping now I don't beat you. Because then there's an extra place you have to take on the grid.
Ah, fuck it. I've got to get past most of the field anyway, so...
There we go. 6 tenths slower than you. I'm going to give it another go, but I don't fancy my chances.
Oh, mate. Oh! Spun it.
Oh.
Get around the last corner. Took an element. Well, let's just see.
5 minutes. There are 5 minutes of the session remaining.
Oh, fuck off! Purple. Corner cutting.
Oh, bloody hell. Impressive that you got purple in the first sector. Very good.
I ain't got enough time to get in, get more tyres and get another lapping, so I'm done. Shit. That was purple!
Fucking corner cutting.
Join me.
Yep. I was less than a tenth down in the first sector, but... Nah.
Well, at least you only started 19th instead of 20th.
Thanks, mate. Thanks.
Well, you know. But yeah, look how slow we are compared to the AI. Once again, they go around on rails.
Yep, always. Imagine if it's full wet.
Don't get me started. On that note, guys, thank you very much for watching. I've been Mod.
I've been Squirrel.
Dream big. We'll see you on Wednesday for the race. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. And look at our disappointment in a minute when Squirrel loads.
And I've got fingers in my eyes! What do I do? What do I do?
I've got fingers in my eyes as well. It just came out of nowhere. I mean, it was nowhere. And there's suddenly bang there.